think one of the biggest things that can really help people to take the plunge is just really trying to prove people wrong. Just really taking things by the rein and just saying, I can do it. Even if you're telling me that I can't, I am going to take the plunge.
We're living in a really challenging time, and this is going to be the next pivotal moment, I think, to make sure that we really do push ahead and make real, true gains.
This could open up opportunities for women to pivot into new careers.
How do we make sure that the women that are there who have the interest can be supported to be successful?
I really try and be out there and promote the fact that I am going to be a mentor for women in trades. The younger generation can look up to and be like, wow, if she can do it, so can I, you know, because you can.
Most, if not all of us, have had mentors in our lives who've helped shape our careers and get us where we are today. While mentoring women is important at any time, and I'm sure we all agree that it is absolutely critical now.
This pandemic showed that we can have innovative ways to work. We do not need necessarily to work straight long hours. It can be maybe splitted. We can have a more flexible schedule.
In addition to role models, we know how important mentors are, and I've certainly had amazing mentors, both men and women, who have played really important roles in my life and still do, encouraging me, seeing something in me that I don't necessarily see in myself.
All of the STEM occupations need more women, and need especially more kick-ass women like you.
We are really grateful to our co-presenting partners, Capital Power, Ontario Power Generation, and Amplify partner BGIS. And from the very beginning, the Globe and Mail has been with us every step of the way as our national media partner.